In this video, we will learn how to build a timetable. This is a course planning tool that you will use in advance to see the courses and sections you will use for registration. Building multiple timetables will ensure that you are ready with alternative courses and sections if some are full or unavailable. At the end of this video, you will have a timetable so that you're ready to register on your assigned date and time. Before you build your timetable, you'll need your course list. Once you've got your list of CRNs and class day and time information, you're ready to build your timetable. Organizing your timetable will be easier if you schedule courses with only one section being offered first. Next, fit in courses that have a lecture and a linked lab or tutorial section, and where only one lecture or linked section is offered. Finally, pick your courses that offer a choice of sections. Begin by logging into mypage, uvic.ca/mypage, with your Netlink-ID and password. Next, go to Student Services on the left-hand side of mypage. Then click on the Registration tab and go to Timetable Builder. The first step in building your timetable is to select a term. We're going to search for the course from our course list. Click the search button to retrieve the list of courses that are being offered. Under each course listing, you can see what you'll need to be able to register for the course. It's important to read the note here, because even if you're able to add a course, you will be dropped if you don't meet the prerequisite. This view also shows whether a lecture section is linked to a lab or a tutorial. Refer to your course list and use a CRN to select the right course sections. We need to select both a lecture and a tutorial because the sections are linked. Go to the bottom of the page and click Worksheet to add it to your timetable. Now we'll return to the search and find another course to add. Pick the CRNs off of our course list. Now we're going to our worksheet to see how our timetable is coming along. Now you're going to either make a note of the CRNs before beginning a worksheet for a new term, or choose Register to complete the registration process. It is not currently possible to save your worksheet. You can print this page as a PDF or download it to your mobile device to view later.